Classic goes up in flames today. Look at that smoke coming out of there. The driver of this Ford pickup noticed that smoke coming from under the hood while driving down Spring Street this afternoon. He pulled over at a gas station before the flames started billowing out of the engine. Firefighters were able to quickly get that fire out. Again, good news, nobody reported there, or no injuries reported there.